What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Have you ever found yourself in an awkward situation where your Safari stops working while searching for something? This video will show 8 fixes when Safari fails to load a website or loads a blank page for you. So, why is Safari not working on your iPhone? There are a few different possibilities. Let's start with method 1. Check the Celluar. Sometimes, a bad network condition may cause this problem. What you have to do is tap Cellular Settings. Check whether its connection is strong or not. And turn the cellular off and back on again after a few seconds. After this, if you are using a Wi-Fi connection, go to Settings Wi-Fi. If this is already on, try to turn off the Wi-Fi on your phone, then turn it on after a few seconds. You can also try to connect to a different Wi-Fi network and try loading the web page again. If the issue persists, try restoring your network settings to their original configuration. First, go to General, then scroll down and find Transfer or Reset iPhone. Tap Reset. Reset network settings. And confirm. Now your iPhone will restart. Method 4, close and reopen Safari. If Safari closes unexpectedly while you're using it, don't panic, you probably meet a software bug in Safari. Swipe Safari up and off the top of the screen. Open Safari again to see if it's working now. If it's not, move on to the next step. Method 5, clear Safari history and website data. Large amounts of saved website data can really slow down Safari over time. To clear Safari history and website data, open Settings and find Safari. Scroll down and tap Clear History and Website Data. Confirm your decision. Now you can reopen Safari to see if it's working again. Another thing you should check out is the date and time. You can easily find it in General, because some users reported that their Safari not working when they didn't set up the time zone correctly. You have to make sure that both 24-hour time and set automatically toggles are on. Method 7, update your iPhone. Apple frequently releases updates to fix existing bugs. Since Safari is a native iOS app, updating your iPhone is the only way to update the app too. You can go to Settings, General, choose Software Update and install the latest update. Also, you can use ReiBoot to fix some potential issues. After connecting your iPhone to the computer, just with several clicks on the computer, you can easily refresh your iPhone system without any data loss. I've put the download link below if you have interests. So that's all for today's video. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I would be very grateful if you subscribe. And stay tuned for our next video.